Well, you should do it year-round. This week, you should make it a point to say thanks to those who help kids get kids to school safely. Crossing Guard Appreciation Week runs through Friday in Wisconsin. Milwaukee's Police Department says there are more than 200 crossing guards at 127 schools throughout the city. We caught up with one of them this morning outside the Maryland Avenue Montessori School, who talked about his favorite part of his job.
I try and gain their confidence, and they usually laugh, and I enjoy that. But the biggest part of the job is the fact that I'm protecting them.
Tony Mazzora says he'd like drivers to pay closer attention to driving and also stay off your cell phones.